Super Home Worker again here, helping you again, trying to create tools or offer you tools that are free or low cost tools that you can create your YouTube videos or promote them, especially with affiliate marketing. I'm really, really focused on affiliate marketing. And again, let's get back to the video at hand here. This video is about VideoPad Video Edit software. Now, it's free. It gives you the, what you would say, the basics of the version of Camtasia. Camtasia always boosts it up a little bit. I'm sure you've heard of Camtasia, but you have to pay a lot of money for Camtasia, the current updated version of it. And it's, you get a free trial period for 30 days, but it really doesn't seem like it's quite long enough when you're trying to make your videos and try to work in time. Now, let's get back to here. Now, it features, as you can see here, it is really, really simple to use. It'll show you clip by your timeline, your audio that you're going to record. Now, you don't have to have audio. You can just have a plain clip and back-to-back. Now, the transition between each clip, of course, you can change. If you notice, there's a very, very small little square right here on these clips. Well, you click on that, and you can do some editing. You can have a transition. You'll see when you go to use it. Again, amazing audio tools. You can cut, you can rearrange, you can do whatever you want to do with your audio. You can narrate, you can optimize your video, you can burn it to DVD, you can convert to different formats. It's a video export is AVI, WMV, MGP. I mean, a lot of these are compatible with YouTube, so as you can see here, it just gives you a few. Now, also, keep in mind before you download this, that this program only works on a Windows XP, 2000, 2003, Vista, 2008, and Windows 7. So if you have any other system besides those listed here, please do not download it. But these are the most current, so you shouldn't have any challenges. Let me give you a sneak preview of the screenshot. I opened up mine a little bit for you, and you'll see here it's self-explanatory, has all your tools at the top. You can add media, capture from your camcorder, any other device that you have for video. You can insert blank clips. You can narrate here. If you hit narrate, as you can see, just click on here. You can record. Has a timeline for you right here. As you record, you got pause, you got stop, of course. Name it to whatever you want to name it to. Put it in whatever file you want to put it in. You can change these options here if you want. And also, right here is where your clips are going to be located as you add them, and your timeline, your video. And of course, down here will be your audio tracks. Down in here, you can add and cut however you want to do it. Now, when you add clips, right here is going to be the list of media that you add from your computer files. Now, as you click on each one and you add them, then you have a choice of how long you want to put each one. You have an option right here that comes up, time frame. You can have 1 second, 2 seconds, three, and so forth for each clip. And also, as you add them, when you're ready to play it and preview it, just hit play here and it'll show it right in this window here. Of course, it'll be a lot bigger. I just have it scrunched up for you for this video. And it'll show you exactly what everyone else is going to see on YouTube or any other video social site that you place it on. And it's very clear cut. Again, your transitions, you can change the transitions, you can preview it real quick. Then you save it, and you have your options here as far as where to move it. Upgrade it anytime. But you can keep the free version if you want. I believe it's a trial period, but all you have to do is just uninstall it, reinstall it, and you're boom, ready to go. Just to give you a little secret on that one. But again, it's very, very easy to use, and it's free. So don't forget, just download it now, and you can get it free from me right here on this link. So please visit the link below, and you won't be sorry, and you will be very, very thankful, because this program will last you forever. Okay? Alright, I hope this helps you. And again, this is a Super Home Worker. I'll see you on next video. Thank you for watching. Please check out more information by clicking here.